you think you should be. Oh,
C-Star Videos here, and C-Star Racing here. Today, we are racing at the Coyote Run Arena event race in Mason, Tennessee. Thank you, Doug Layton, for putting this race on. We're running heat races. So, first class is Clone Light heat race, so started third and finished second. Then the second class is Pro Mod heat race, started second and finished first. Then the features, first class, Clone Light feature, started second, finished third. And second class, Pro Mod feature, started first and finished second. It was a up and down weekend this weekend here. New track, it's actually indoor, but they're gonna run a series here, and they're also gonna run a big indoor race here. The Blue City, we ran there before. It was about
this arena.
But thank you so much for Doug Layton putting this race on. Me and my dad are both trying to support him a lot and all that stuff. It was kind of up and down weekend. The cards are kind of tight coming off when we tried a new gear combination. Just to see if it would help us any, and it really didn't. So we went back to our gear combination, and it helped out a little bit. Just our cards are a little bit too tight, trying to learn the track, because there was like totally two different turns. But I love it when a track's totally different, because so it'll make us learn more. Otherwise, it was a pretty good weekend. We finally have basically a perfect video. Got all the heat races, all the features, and all the GoPro videos. We got the clone GoPros and the mod GoPros. The whole GoPros for the heat races and the features. So basically, I got everything this time. So,
it's basically going to be a perfect video. But
so please enjoy the heat races, features,
GoPro heat races,
and GoPro features.
Oh,
you guys so much for watching this video.
Please go on Facebook and support Doug on his race. His name is Doug Layton. Please go support him on Facebook. And if any of y'all are close around Tennessee and everything, please try to come out to this indoor race here in Mason, Tennessee, so we can support him, get more karts. Just really support this guy, man. He's a really nice guy. And he's just trying to get more karts around here in Arkansas and Tennessee area. But thank y'all so much for watching. Our next race will be Eagle's Nest, maybe. So thank y'all so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and thank you so much for watching. See you everybody's here, and see you racing.